Vanessa
and Whitney.
Hi guys. We just wanted to say that when we watched Friday the 13th yesterday, it was really scary. We hated the part where the dude was like creeping up on the person because it just made me scared.
Yeah, it scared me so much. And at like midnight, we were still awake because we were scared. So we went downstairs and we looked outside and we thought we saw a creepy person, but it was actually just like,
what was it? A zombie or something, but that's fine.
Yeah.
Okay, so our laptop broke.
Yeah, our laptop broke and we want a new one. And it's very specific, but I think there's one online somewhere.
And if you really cared about our channel, you would get it for us, and then maybe our videos would be better.
Yeah, so anyway, we want a laptop. It has to be a laptop, not like a big computer. It has to be a laptop. It has buttons on the bottom so it doesn't scratch a table, and it's really thin, and it has to have a purple and pink and blue and red unicorn that has wings and a horn. Don't forget the horn, and pink and purple eyes. And they're like pretty eyes like this, except they're like
better.
Pink and purple and a little better. And they don't have a cutie mark. And there's like sun in the corner though. And
okay, I think
yeah.
They get
wait,
the
and
point.
The blue keyboard. There's supposed to be a blue keyboard.
Yeah, like a turquoise. Now, enough about that. Has anybody found our pink book? Can you move out of the way? Has anybody found our pink bracelet? Because we've been missing it for a while now. If you don't know what you're talking about, watch our first Sassy video and you'll find out. But if you do find it, please comment down below. And
yeah. You have to comment, and if you can, send a picture.
Yeah, please. It would really help.
Because that beaded bracelet is like
really
special, but it's like maybe $5. It's really expensive.
Yeah, and we don't have the money or the like anything to buy. And can you please get away from the camera, Whitney?
Yes. Playing in the park because we got park time. So I went to the park with only the slide. We said that in our other video. And I stopped. And I went down the slide and a little girl was in front and I ran into her, but I went beep, beep. So the girl would go away, but she didn't. And so I hit her and she was like, well, what the heck? Why'd you do that? And I was like, because I went down the slide and I went beep, beep, so that you would move. Didn't you hear me? Are you deaf? And the girl was like, no, get out of the way. I want to go down now. And then she rammed into me.
I know. So my sad story is I was also at the park with Whitney, the one that we live by with just the slide. And this little boy, like this little baby came over.
Yeah, your little boy. That was hilarious.
Yeah. And anyway, we were like, I was just like, can you move out of this park, stupid brat? And he started crying. And I was like, and then the mom got to meet. So I was